Aveline! I...
Gérald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gérald, now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
Qu'est-ce qu'il prend? Stop that at once!
The whole family,
really?
Every last one of them at that conclusion. Slave girl can murder a whole family. She must have had help.
Escaped from the plantation.
I don't believe one slave girl can murder a whole family. She must have had help.
Escaped from the plantation.
Impossible. No slave girl could have done all this.
I heard it was a woman.
I don't believe one slave girl can murder a whole family. She must have had help. I don't believe one slave girl can murder a whole family. She must have had help.
Was a woman.
slave girl could have done all this?
A slave girl escaped from the plantation.
I don't believe one slave girl can murder a whole family. She must have had help.
It was a woman.
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Woman, read.
Señor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vázquez.
Vázquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agaté and the smugglers.
Comment? Comment? Well, for a price, perhaps I could.
Ha ha.
Agaté.
Who are you? You look like a faithful student I had once. Long ago. She no longer exists.
Mentor, I know you have doubted me. But please, my absence has not been in vain. Look what I found.
You should have left it where it lay. Do you have any idea of its purpose or power?
I was hoping you could enlighten.
Had you not insisted on dredging it up, no one would need to know. Remove it from my sight. Bury it and forget the spot. Grind it into powder. Plant it under an alligator nest. Let me never lay eyes on it again.
Very well. I had thought you would accept it as confirmation of my loyalty. Someone told me you were looking for it.
You should not allow gossip to infect your mind. Now be gone!
Not before I warn you, Mentor. You are not safe here.
Have I not been telling you this for years? Useless child.
This threat is new and very real. A man, Vázquez.
I am aware. He bribes Spanish troops. But I already have plans to outwit them. I will use their superstition against them.
Let me help.
I know I cannot stop you.
You will see. My loyalty is real.
Very well. Listen closely. See if you can follow this plan. I have planted signs, which our dear European friends find terrifying. If you are able to follow the instructions, you may tail them from sign to sign, and eliminate them silently, giving the appearance of a voodoo curse. Boo!
And then? A curse may frighten them, but will it be enough to stop the flow of new recruits?
More questions. I thought you were here to help. Ah, silence at last. Go now before you spoil this moment.
Look! It's...
How childish can you be? It is nothing.
What are you doing?
What do you think? I'm removing it.
You can't! We'll be cursed!
Oh, we'll be cursed. Truly, I'm terrified. It's true!
Move out! He's not safe here!
Huh.
Dio santo! More voodoo!
Deserter! Come back! I will have you court-martialed! Keep moving, men! And this time, keep your eyes open and wits about you.
May God watch over us.
Bonjour, smugglers! Aveline! It's been a long while.
Too long. Listen, have you noticed any unusual activity on the bayou?
Other than ours, you mean?
We have been noticing rather a lot of men in Spanish uniforms. Although I would question both their manhood and their allegiance.
They've been bribed by a man named Vázquez. He works for the...
Vázquez? Sacre bleu, I know his name. I heard soldiers talking. He plans to divert a supply ship tomorrow.
Unless we divert it first.
I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Élise? I love how she thinks.
I'm in the mood for a diversion myself.
If I may make a suggestion. The lighthouse on Lake Pontchartrain. If you were tamper with it, perhaps that ship may never reach her berth.
Roussillon, I like how you think. Have I not said it before, Élise? I love how he thinks. Are you drunk already?
Were you not more fun when we met? I seem to remember.
Nothing. You remember nothing.
Right. Because I'm so drunk. Aveline! You've done it! The ship, she is stuck in the mud!
Now you will reap your reward. And I will cut Vázquez down to size.
And then we celebrate!
Aveline, I'll gather my men. We'll meet you at the ship.
And the plundering will begin!
Élise, are your men ready?
Ready? They can barely contain themselves.
Please, help me do something about those guards before our men rush the ship and get shot full of oil. Wow, Aveline, that was spectacular. I'm only sorry Vázquez wasn't on board.
No. I wouldn't be too sorry just yet. Perhaps this will be of help.